Live from the TD Bank Sports Center in Hamden.
Step inside the most unique arena in all of college sports, home of the Quinnipiac Bobcats. Two stadiums under one roof. Red hot hockey beside basketball action as cool as ice. Cheer the men's and women's teams as they skate, drive, and shoot to the top of the conference, or even the nation. Get your tickets at QuinnipiacBobcats.com. Quinnipiac Sports, the only thing as exciting as the home team.
Here's college hockey game in New Haven Friday night. Yale hosts Quinnipiac. They tied the last time they played, and of course, the time before that, Yale won the game and the national championship. As John Pearson reports, is anyone who says this isn't a big game, well, they're not paying attention.
The Quinnipiac hockey team having another fantastic year. They're fourth in the country, heading into some big games this weekend against Yale and Brown. Lots of great players chipping in again this season, including the front line of Kellen and Connor Jones, both up for the Hobey Baker Award. And then you have talented freshman Sam Annis skating alongside of them. But Rand Pecknold says on Friday against the Bulldogs, he's going to need 60 minutes from all his guys.
We're a really good hockey team. We're fourth in the country for a reason, but we want to be great. We want to win championships. We just tend to at times have a little bit of lulls and get overconfident and get a little complacent. So we got to play 60, especially against Yale on Friday night.
Ever since last year playing the Frozen Four, we played them four times during the year, and it's become a pretty unreal game, like just for both schools.
Especially after last year, everything with Quinnipiac and Yale hockey is heightened just because of the amount of times they played last year, and obviously for some of us freshmen, we weren't there for that, so it's a little different, and I think there's still a sour taste in everyone else's mouth.
I know we're looking forward to it. I mean, since last April, I mean, and then in November too, it's been tough, you know. We still it stings a lot.
The Bobcats and Bulldogs get going at 7 o'clock Friday at Ingalls Rink. The game is sold out. However, there are some standing room only spots available. The two teams met earlier in the year, a 3-3 tie here in Hamden. I'm John Pearson, News 8 Sports.
Coming up tomorrow, we'll hear from Yale about the upcoming game.
All right.
Quite a rivalry. Yeah. We're back. Final check of the forecast after this.
With a hope and a dream to play for the ultimate title, to become NCAA national champions. And you can experience it live at the 2014 NCAA Women's Frozen Four, March 21st and 23rd in Hamden, Connecticut, hosted by Quinnipiac University. Affordable tickets now available. Visit ncaa.com/tickets today and make a date with champions.